What's going on, guys? I've tried to get into a live game of Illaoi, and it's not happening, so I'm playing against Shard on the PBE, which should be fun anyway, just showing off the champion, and I'm sure I'll get a gameplay in the next coming days. It's just, right now, the PBE is on overload, and I just want to show off the champion. So, for him, I believe I'm going to start... Get one of these new items here. Throw them off a bit. I'm going to go the lame move. And I'm going to go Doran Shield. What did that do? Oh, that's the passive, right. Okay, so what am I going to start here? We have the tentacle smash. Pretty sure that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to start tentacle smash here. I don't need to ward because it's a 1v1. Oh, look at that. Alright, but I'm going to play for real now, so... This is my first ever game. I value truth and honor. Look, I'm gonna cut him off at the source. Well, it didn't work. Did he start? Oh, he started E. That's interesting. I am just getting dominated here. I don't know what I'm doing. Let me get rid of these things. Get rid of that. What? I don't know what's going on, man. I'm just getting destroyed up here. Why are there tentacles all over and I only have two? Oh my god. They won't die, boys. You know what? Screw this. It's a tentacle war. Didn't work that bad, did it? Okay, I'm learning, I guess I'm slowly learning that I really dislike this champion. I don't like him. I'm gonna be honest. I do not like him at all. Is it because I'm getting owned? I mean, yeah, it might be, but I'm not a top lane guy. I hate top laners. I'm an assassin mage player, and that's really all I know how to play. I don't like him. It's probably going to be the unpopular opinion. This is how it's probably going to go. I'm going to go into a game in the next couple days. I'll play him and I'll like him. But as of right now, I really don't like him. So target doing base transfer. I'm missing a max to Q at this moment. I think, though, it's going to be maxing E is going to be the thing to do. Is this mine now? Okay. The thing I don't get is, when I destroy this, it just goes back. I don't get it, man. I really don't. Let me get rid of this thing. Man, I was in a good Trinity too, but I have like no gold, so it's not the wise thing to do. My best bet would be to probably tank up a bit. But, like every new champion, it normally takes me about 10 games to get the hang of it. And he TP'd. Kill me, bro. Oh, he went in for the flash. What a flash. What a flash by Shard there. What a flash. He's trying to get that first blood, too. I've been noticing that all game. He wants it. Oh, the ult is just instantaneous. That would have been nice to know about 10 seconds ago. He's gonna ult me, man. Oh, he just said his name. It's Illaoi. There it is. I finally got the name now. Illaoi. There we go. See, I'm seeing the pattern here. I'm seeing how this is going to work. Trust me, boys, I will get the hang of this. What are you gonna do, Shard? I'm understanding now. So, when I was destroying them, they weren't just coming back up. That's his passive, I believe. What is this champion, man? This champion's a trip. Alright, I'm getting out of here. What should I buy, guys? Help me out. Help me from the past. Should I go Titanic Hydra just to mess with him and do some damage? Yeah, I'm doing that. Buy a pot or two. Walk back to lane because he probably won't push. I don't know. What do you guys think? So this is my strategy now. This is my analysis. So if I'm laning, okay, and I always have a problem with mirror matchups, I lose no matter what. So let's say I'm laning against someone that isn't him. I think I'm not going to max the tentacle smash. Well, yeah, I guess I would max the tentacle smash, and then I max E next and W last. I'm going to have to look at the numbers a bit closer to find out which, but that's the way I'm looking at it right now. And I don't think this guy's gonna be bursting people down. He doesn't have the best scaling in the world, you know? Alright, so see, look, base damage 15 to 35. It doesn't go up that much, so you don't max it. So I am gonna be maxing E. Because there's no point. It's like Vi's W. Now, and this is a champion. I'm gonna keep it real with you guys. I would never use this champion in a game. In public, as of the moment. I just... doesn't appeal to me. I like mages and assassins. It's nothing against the champion. I'm gonna tell you this right now. This champion is incredibly well designed. And I do like it a lot. All I'm saying is, I just don't like champions like this, the tanky top laners. Although they can be fun as hell to play, I'll give you that. The one top laner I like is Gangplank, I believe. Here we go. It's the showdown, boys. Couldn't finish me. Couldn't do it. I brought it into tower and it just did a shit ton of damage. But I can see how this champion would be viable. It's a really good anti-all-in champion, to be quite honest. Really good anti-all-in. I like her a lot in that sense. And I think she's going to have a lot of purpose. Oh, I missed that. That's going to hurt. Missed that too. And I'm dead. Oh, wow, I lived. Alright, so I'm going to tank up a bit. And I think I have the recipe to kill this guy. But of course, he's going straight up tank. Killing a unit grants 5 maximum health. This bonus stacks up to 30 times. I'm trying to get this passive off. What a TP. I am gaining control on how to work this champion, so see? Shit just comes with time, man. That's all it is, really. I gotta hit those. You're gonna max it, you gotta hit it, man. And that's just straight up out traded. Due to the fact that I can't hit a skill shot right now. The hell away from me, man. See, I don't get that. That just came from me and it formed one of his. I didn't understand that. Unless I'm tripping. Attack me right here, bro. I wish one of mine would form right here. There we go. But see, that came from me and now it's one of his. I don't get that. Is that because I'm under that effect right now? Is that what that was? Man, I swear, you guys are gonna think I'm retarded right now because a lot of people go into these games and they read all the posts and they watch the videos. I just go in here with nothing. And I feel retarded. I know it's hypocritical, but I keep it real once again. I don't really watch YouTubers. I don't like them. I like making videos, but I hate watching them. I know, it's hypocritical. Yeah, see, that's a good use of the E right there. And I would be winning this if I actually hit my Q for once, you know? Oh, and another thing is, Trinity is going to be a very good starting item on this guy. That's all I have to say right now, because the Q and how he drags it to you is going to be very good for the Sheen proc. He needs mana. He could use a bit more attack speed. It's going to be perfect. He's a slow champion. The Phage helps. This is a perfect Trinity champ. We'll see by next week. I'll probably have a guide out on this guy. Might get him in the jungle and stuff too. I don't know. You pull them with that E and they can do anything to that. They're just forced to sit back and take the deeps. See, I just can't hit the Q, man. That's killing me right now. There's a lot of stuff to dodge in this lane, too. Nice. Alright, now I'm gonna recall right now. I'm gonna go back. I'm gonna see if I can finish this. Come on. I don't get how that... Yeah, it's gotta be the effect of this. It has to be. Yeah, see, vessels spawn a tentacle every 10 seconds for 1 minute and have their movement speed slowed. So you're kind of forced to really take the damage. Like I was saying earlier. And I'm gonna go into Trinity here. I don't even need to TP, the wave's gonna push anyway. So he's good. When I said earlier that I would never use him and that he's, you know, not a good champion or whatever. Don't get me wrong, he's a good champion. I just wouldn't use him. Because I don't like tanks. But you can TP to the tentacles. I learned that earlier. This is a great item though. Titanic Hydra for tanks. It's probably the best tank DPS item that League has had. I really like it. Come kill these things. See, alright, let him get the jump on me like that. Oh, this is gonna be my first death of the game right here. Nope, couldn't finish me. I don't know what it is, but he just can't kill me. Too tanky. Oh yeah, see, he went straight into Sheen too. Let's see here. I didn't realize this before, but all you needed was a... I bought a Ruby Crystal. Thinking I couldn't buy a Sapphire Crystal. Barely out of range though. Oh, he actually got that on me? The hell? See, with practice, good things happen. He's getting his tentacles to hit me, though. Look at all that damage right there. Now see, at this point... Oh, and I left the circle again? See, I'm never gonna get the hang of this champion, man. There's something about him I just don't like. But like I said, he's gonna be good. He's gonna be good. He's gonna be meta. At first, I didn't think he would be, but he's gonna be. By the way, this is just going to first kill whoever wins, so.
You are drowning. I want you to swim.
My gold is not enough.
There go the minions. Yeah, guys, to be quite honest, I'm probably going to get some gameplays. I won't post them unless they're a bit better and I actually know how to play him. I think this might be my last game with him, though. Just to keep it real, because I really don't like him. And there it is. There's the first gameplay. Hope you guys somehow like that. I don't know. That creates cooldown reduction now? That's pretty sick. I like that. And, there you guys go. So, anyway, there's the new champion. Tell me if you like him or not. I'll see you guys later. Peace!